Have you ever found a sick plant in your yard, garden, or field? Have you ever had problems with aphids or bugs? Have you ever wanted to get a plant identified, but didn't know how? Well, now you can with Schutter Diagnostic Lab. For plant samples, it's best if you can take the entire plant, including the root. If you can, then place a plastic bag over the root to keep the sample clean. If you can't take the whole plant, make sure you take as much as you can. Do not collect individual leaves or too small of a sample. Find the correct submission form found at diagnostics.montana.edu and fill it out as thoroughly as possible. But do not skip any pertinent information. Place the sample in a rigid box and ship the sample, along with the submission form, immediately to ensure freshness. Do not place your sample in a soft envelope. And do not wait to ship your sample. With a proper submission, the trained specialists at Schutter Diagnostic Lab will test your plant sample to let you know what is wrong and offer solutions on how to fix it. Without a proper submission, there is little that can be done. Oh no!
Hey champ, this is the Schutter Diagnostic Lab. Sorry to tell you, but this is not a good sample.
Don't be like champ. Be sure to take your sample to your local extension office. They can answer questions and help with your submission. And you can always visit us at diagnostics.montana.edu